These two Arkansas men are facing aggravated assault charges because they took turns shooting each other while wearing bulletproof vests. Charles Ferris and Christopher Hicks told deputies that they were on the back deck drinking when Ferris put on a bulletproof vest and told Hicks to shoot him. Well, the vest stopped the bullet, but Ferris got mad that it hurt. So when it was Hicks' turn to wear the vest, he shot him 5 times. Both men only suffered bruises.